Welcome back, everyone, to another walkthrough episode for the game Kingdom Hearts 358/2 Days. It's Roxas' day off, and while Roxas is out to get some ice cream, he bumps into Pence again, and he is now craving for some ice cream. You can hit the ball up in the air as many times as you want. For right now, my high score is 0. So you have a couple of tries to keep the ball up in the air. This is rather easy. You know, I got a good idea for passing this. Just mess up a few times on purpose until you use up all your tries. I'm not sure if you have any tries or is it just one try. Okay, so I exceeded 100. Decided to mess that up on purpose. Because I want to proceed through the game and it's going to get boring just while watching the grandstand act. Nah, we could try again, but I mean Roxas could try again, but I want to proceed through the story already. So Roxas had already become friends with Haynor and Olette. So his excuse for acting like a dick is because Cypher beat his record. Ugh, why do I have to play games that involve running, says Pence. Run, fat boy, run! Run, fat boy, run! Yeah, those get. Hainer's gang has it lucky. They get a month off of vacation. Alright, nice of her. She on to grace us with her presence. Well, it's too bad we won't see Axel for a while. I got a little bit of time to make another episode.